아이 먹으러 투나 아이 투나
We're on 47th between 6th and 7th right in the heart of Times Square at the Sanctuary Hotel. We are in the basement level. The concept's very simple. It's 30 minutes and you get 12 pieces of sushi and then you're on your way. So we are a high, you know, high quality but low price point and we're able to offer that because of the fast pace. You're here to eat, I'm here to serve. Boom, first piece, hamachi. And we're already 1 minute in, you've been here for 2 minutes, first piece is down. So many people have not been exposed to great sushi. It's an educated food, so many people have never had it. And no one wants to spend 200 bucks with a straight-faced guy who's gonna say, ay, maguro, tuna. And you're gonna say, what's this? He's gonna say, tuna. So many people who've never had sushi come here and they're blown away. And it makes my heart warm that I can't believe like they said, this is the best I've ever had. They said, this is the best? I mean, we're very good, you know? But there's a lot of big boys out there. I think I became a very popular sushi chef because I like to engage. I broke the rule about being very quiet and it's just not my personality. I can't, I'm just too antsy. I love to play. And sushi is my Play-Doh. Why should people come here? Because you're hungry, you want sushi. I've cracked a code and my team has helped me create this system that we can pump out high quality sushi and create an intimate experience that's unparalleled to anybody else.